Lars, because we must explain something here. Is it?
Well, stop explaining.
Is it?
Yes.
Where are you going, Kay?
No, just speak.
Yeah. Don't crunch on the camera, eh?
Oh, yes.
Of course, we have some snacks here on the runway, but first, eh, like we always start. First, we salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel.
I'll stop eating, okay?
Yeah. For all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world, because I will say it once more, you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes, and that's it. Now, of course, if you only knew why we have this here, I will tell you, because that video it will be first. Of course, 1 hour ago, maybe, or something like that, we were trying this robot trolley for the first time, eh?
Yeah. You see this?
Swollen up like a frog.
Nah, it's
eh?
A well power, but actually it's a swell power.
This is the swell power of the swallow, because this have been sucking.
Swallow?
I just wonder what...
Do you know what over... swallow means?
Yeah, of course I know, Captain Blush, eh? I just wonder what plane did this to this battery, but hey, as long as it work, who cares, eh? Now, of course, I was saying, maybe an hour ago we were trying this trolley for the first time, you will see that that was nothing. Because in fact, we were trying to test, I mean, it was great test, but there was no flying the beautiful and sexy Hobby King Jet Cat to take off from the trolley, and that was just nothing, eh? And luckily here, Captain Hubert, show him, eh? We have today here our dear friend from Austria, Captain Hubert.
Yes.
And luckily he has this beautiful and sexy, this is the FMS.
Fox.
Yeah. FMS Fox plane, go around the plane.
What, 2 meters?
This.
2.3, I think.
2.3?
2.3 meter wingspan, because viewers, you have seen that we have done the maiden flight with the 3 meter Fox on this channel. I mean, I just wish that I had this trolley back then, but who cares, eh? This will give us the perfect opportunity that we will see this beautiful and sexy FMS glider, and of course, for the first time, we will see if maybe this trolley will work with a glider like it should be, because if this will not take off, I mean, what's the point in this trolley, hey?
Nothing.
Was this just the money wasted or what, hey?
I think so, yes. Will we try it now?
Of course, Captain Hubert will be the star of this video.
Grab the plane. I will grab the trolley.
The trolley should be the star of the plane. The video.
I mean, the trolley will be the star. So let's hope for something today, because this was nothing before, hey?
Well,
I'm
really wondering,
Which direction, hey? Where is the wind?
I think it's towards Chantiani.
Wind changed, no?
Try, throw a grass.
We go for it.
Robert, throw a grass. Oi, throw a grass.
I think that I have the wind.
In your ass. The wrong way, yes.
The wrong way, go.
Go.
Just in case you're in the other direction, eh?
Yes, we will change the position.
No, this will be something, eh? But you this time I really down hope down that flash. This will work, eh?
Huh?
Should we go further down? Because
yeah, we can, yes, we can, we can.
Will you go more back?
Yes, just a few meters, about.
And again, you have the exercise. Hey?
Okay.
Yeah.
30
just
feet.
Just give it a try, you know. If it's not working, it's not working.
Well, hey.
Well, the like this.
But it almost takes off now.
I think this will be better because it is.
Good luck with this one. And you have to push me in foot because I really want this to work.
Oh!
Yeah. But did you see that?
Yeah.
It has no speed.
Well.
And it did take off.
It's made for gliders, not for jets, and that's it.
Oh, Hubert, what do you say?
Yeah, perfect.
Because there is less area on the trolley because of the shape of the wings.
And now Hubert just flies sexy and makes some low passes, eh?
Oh, Jesus.
With the flaps for the pleasure, eh?
Wind picked up quite a bit.
It's okay.
Yes, you have your wind from here, so you can fly slowly from that direction, from the tree, into the wind. You love this plane, Hubert, huh?
Oh, I do.
And you bought this very cheaply, huh?
Oh yeah, 180.
180?
This was again second-hand plane, huh?
Yeah.
Like we always tell to the viewers, you don't always have to buy new planes, eh?
Didn't you say 80, I think, when you bought it?
Oh yeah, under 100?
Yeah, I think so.
You see it good, Blush?
Uh-huh.
One low Hubert, eh? And sexy.
Very nice.
Whoa!
That was very low. That was... You were lucky this time, eh?
Yeah.
Hey, but this was something that you don't see every day.
I have even filmed it.
And for this, Hubert, I will salute you at the end, eh? Because, eh, to crash the plane and to still fly, eh, I mean...
Well, technically, it was a crash.
Yeah, technically, he has crashed the grass, eh? But it was so great, eh? And the plane survived, eh? Try one from the other side, Hubert. From that one, yeah, in the wind. Slow and sexy, eh? Aha. Uh-huh. You don't see it because of the sun.
Yes. Well, the wind is really picking up.
Oh, there it is.
You didn't see it?
No.
Uh-huh.
You were lucky again.
But yeah. It looks so sexy. Hey, just fly Hubert as you like, eh? Who cares, eh? Now look at this, eh? And now go a little up and cut the engine. How does it glide?
Oh.
Yeah, wind.
And now without the motor, huh?
Did you cut out the engine?
Yes.
Look. Look, look, look. Do you see it, Blush?
Yeah, it's blurring. Ah, now it's okay.
Yeah, blurring.
I'm blurring.
How can you blur now in the sun, eh?
Yeah, I don't know.
Look at this accident, eh? Look. It's easy to handle, Hubert, huh?
Yeah.
And look how he's taking advantage of the wind, eh? Look. I mean, this is sick, eh? Huh?
Huh?
One swoosh above us, eh?
Hey, there is a grass on the wings, eh?
Yeah.
Hey!
We're talking, we're listening to the swooshing, eh?
Yeah, but who cares swooshing? There is a lot of grass on the wings.
Yeah, hey.
I have seen on in camera when I was zooming.
Well, hey. Look at this, eh? Foxes are really great gliders, huh?
Yes.
Look at this. Eh? Ah, Hubert,
now
hey.
Try to land.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're enjoying this, huh?
Yeah, it's a beautiful. More on motor now, but it's a really nice glider.
And this runs on what? On free cell?
Free cell 2200 at the moment.
Because everybody has at home free cell 2200 battery, eh?
Even if they are swollen.
Yeah, who cares, eh? They're working great.
Now for the perfect landing.
Oh.
It's okay.
Almost.
Good enough.
Good enough.
Yes. But
so
that,
bring it quick to the table, eh?
580 milliamps out of 2200.
Yeah. 580 milliamps?
Yeah. Because we can show to the viewers inside the position of the battery and of course...
Well, the position is... position is how it is. You cannot move the battery.
Yeah, but he's using the beautiful telemetry.
Yeah, this is...
He will show us now the telemetry. You must show that, eh?
Telemetry receiver and telemetry sensor. Am I right?
Yeah.
Show me. Give me the transmitter. So you have sucked 584 amps and the peak was, what is this? 23 amps. And you will see that actually there was a grass stuck in the wings on the video.
Show inside. And Huber, you can explain this because this is the point of this. This.
Show this, yes. Explain, what's this?
It says on it,
Well, you can also explain.
Yeah. No, it shows me flight pack, how much I use in milliamps. And I also get the actual
reading on the
ESC.
Yeah.
And the maximum, so I can check.
How much is sucking by the moment.
Yeah, and I can also, I see like here,
maybe you
I did some steep climbs, and it went up to 23, my ESC is 30 amps, so that's not a problem.
Now, these are pretty good information. I think that this will be perfect for the EDF jets that suck so much.
Maybe you can get this, huh?
And maybe you can even set yourself the alarm here in the radio, because it does speak.
Yeah,
so it will tell you when you will suck the battery down. Now, this is something you would say.
Yes. Mm. Now go both behind, in front of the camera.
This is so great.
And we go to the trolley.
Yes.
And at least for once the trolley can work. Now what we have learned here, I think that we have learned that for this trolley, the glider must be at least 2.3 meter wingspan to take off. Eh?
And?
But it did take off pretty sexy, eh? Pretty sexy, eh?
And the only thing that it will take off from this is a plane with a smaller wing area.
So the plane can tilt a little and take off.
Because the contact area must not be as big as it was on my plane.
The JetCat, that will just not work. Of course, we will test the Hawker Hunter jet, because on the 90 millimeter it will push.
That would fly only with a catapult and nothing else.
But if this took off so sexy, then this trolley could be perfect even for the 3 meter one Fox, because that on 6L, that will pull. Eh?
Mm? Yes.
Yeah, I think you will not have gliders. The gliders will not make promise. It can tilt.
Yeah, gliders can tilt. All the rest.
Also, but
he's nothing.
and I tried to use a lot of rudder to keep it aligned. I don't know if it really worked, but at least for
but they still
the mind.
Wanted to go to the left again. Eh?
Hmm? Yes.
The trolley will need some trimming, eh?
Yeah. So this is it.
What to tell at the end? Hubert, what to tell? Eh?
Good test.
Can you recommend this plane?
This plane is, if you get it, you know, it's a very nice glider. I still want to test it, you know, like on a mountain. Sloping it.
For sloping, that would be something. Eh?
That would be something. And it's you can hand launch it easily.
Well, yes, because usually viewers, Hubert doesn't need this trolley, he just hand launch it and without any problems, even easier than with the trolley. But hey, this is sexy.
We are here to test
things. And now from 0 to 10, how much will you give this plane? What can you give this? Eh? I mean, it can't be 10.
It can't be 10 because I have no other glider to compare it with.
But hey,
it could be a little better, but it's robust, as we've seen, you know.
Now we have seen that this maybe can take some pretty serious crashes and it's still in one piece. Eh? Yeah.
So what, a 7?
So maybe
I would say at least say a 7.
Yeah, but maybe 8.
Maybe
huh?
8.
Eight?
Because it's a really
no, 7.9.
No, we can give it 8.5 maybe, even 8.
Leave some space.
Yeah, there is still room and to the 10.
Yeah.
But what is the 10? Well, we will see that someday. So this is it, eh?
Yes.
Pilot Robert, Captain Hubert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another beautiful option to buy. I mean, you can buy or not, but hey, we can tell you that this plane is really good, eh? And for this kind of money, eh, you will have a lot of fun, eh?
Yes.
Huh, Hubert?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now what will you do next? Cut.
Now cut quick! Because we must do what? Yeah, Hubert will fly some more, eh?
Yes.
And then we will go to the barbecue, eh? As Captain Blush.
Don't remind me, eh?
Can't wait, eh? So this is it, viewers. Yes. We love you all. Of course, thanks for stopping by. Expect more. And that's it. Good enough, eh? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
For the end of the year, that we still have a sun and 10 degrees Celsius, eh? It's not bad.
Yeah, while you talk, I'll just eat because I cannot wait anymore, eh?
Viewers, thanks again, eh? And see you pretty soon, eh?